Hey guys, welcome to another quick video. So in this video, we are going to just look at two stocks, which are hot stocks and the high flying stock in the current market. One is the Teladoc, another one is the Shopify. So TDoc and Shop, those are the two stocks that we are going to look at right now. So the TDoc was added to our list on 1224, so it was there for a while, so it was made it through with a few other stocks on 1224, but it's still open ever since it's added to the list. So when it was added, it was the minimum entry price was 81 and the maximum was around 85.38 with the stop loss at 74.81. So since then, this stock is now ran up really hot. It is now posted over 125% gain. And as of today, it is trading around 188.28. So this stock was added to the list around 1224 as it found support at the 50-day moving average. And it made it to the list. And if you look at the run-up history, it's keep on running ever since, but every time it found support at the 50-day moving average. So whenever it comes down, it founds the support at the 50-day moving average and keep rising. So like 2 weeks back, it went down below the 50-day moving average after a while, and that week after that, it closed even below that line. Since then, it regained that momentum, and as of now, it is trading now back to the 50-day moving average. It's above the 50-day moving average. So it might offer a buy point over here, or which we call as a secondary buy point. So after a huge run up, the stock consolidated quite a bit, little bit, and it's offering a secondary buy point. So the secondary buy point is around 186.72 and all the way to 196, and the stop loss is around 171.78, and the secondary buy point is listed below the main table, so you can find it in the website. So it is a high flying stock and it's a hot stock and everybody's on it, so this might some more room to run, so it's worth taking a looking at it because of all this COVID shit that is going around us. So this stock has some more momentum to go, I believe, so it's worth take a look at it at this price range. So the next stock is the Shop, and it was added to the list on 324. So if you look at it, it was added along with all this high flying stock as of today, DocuSign, Netflix, AMD, Shop and Tesla. It was added to the list on 324. And it had a great run ever since it added to the list. It's posted over 100% gain since 324. And it is trading around 805. When it was added to the list, it was around 375. Now it is trading at 805. It was added to the list on 324 as it found support at the 200-day moving average. So that's where some of the hot stocks were found support at that time. Then ever since it's added to the list, it has a huge run, and the last couple of weeks back it was under a little bit pressure, and if you can see it here, it found the support at the 50-day moving average, so that is a key support level. Now today it is bounced back really hard, so it might offer a buying opportunity, that is a secondary buying opportunity around this 805 price range. So the secondary entry point would be between 782 to 821 and the stop loss at 719. So if things goes fine and the market goes up, this stock has some more room to run. So you can take a look at it, this stock within this price range, and most likely it may have another good profitable run. So those are the two stocks I really want to cover in this video. Hope you find this video useful. And I will see you guys in the next video, hopefully by tomorrow. I'll see you guys. Good night.